All right, that works. I don't know why it reset to default. Hello, stream? Okay, we're good. Audio bugging. Okay. Let me start some music up for you, stream. Here. We'll put a nice little... Wait, nice... I don't want that song. Hold on. That works. Wait, I don't want that song either. There we are. All right, stream. We'll get started in a second here. Lucifer, how are you back in?
Yeah.
Chris, can you turn cross-platform off? And whoever, or on, wait, yeah, on, yeah.
Whatever
weight isn't.
It's on.
Okay, yeah. Beautiful. Alright. So, you guys know what's going on, right? You guys, it's his best of five. I think this is both your last games, right? Yeah, okay. I think this is your last games in your group. Both of you are sitting pretty comfortable. Let me double check that, though. Yeah, so none of you guys, you guys are both going to already make bracket. Actually, Demon Talk might actually not make bracket. If you guys both throw this, where one of you throw this, and then both of these and Lovers Not Brothers do crazy the next two series, then maybe not. So you guys might have to fight for your lives here, who knows. But you're pretty comfortable. It has to be pretty unlikely. It's like a 5% chance you don't make bracket, I'd say, if you don't win the series. But still pretty looking good for both of you.
I got faith in both of those.
Yeah, yeah. Some good teams. It's gonna be hard to see you guys going out. But Grand Plats at 8 wins, 4 losses. Demon Talk 7 wins, 5 losses. Remember, every game counts. We're not doing series wins and losses, we're doing games, like individual games in a series, wins, losses. Yeah, I think that's it I had to say. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Yes.
All right.
We're ready here.
All right, bet. So best of five. Lucifer, do you guys want West server for 2 games?
Good.
We're chilling. We're good.
East. All right. And let's see. Get a random number here. 1 through 4. Going down the list. Alright, Chris, what map do you want to play on? What was that?
The Hot Wheels map.
The Hot Wheels map? Is everybody okay with that?
Yeah, I don't care.
Yeah, we're all good here. We're good.
I just gotta find it. There it is.
I forgot that map existed, I'm not gonna lie.
Chris plays best on Hot Wheels map. Okay, here we go. Alright, start.
I just like the looks.
Alright, bet. Alright, so I will start it in about 60 seconds, and we'll get started. Good luck, everybody. Later. See you back here when you're done. No, you're gone. Get out of here. Okay, stream. This is what's gonna happen. First game, I'm gonna go get food. Okay? And you just sit here and look pretty and watch over everybody, okay? Make sure everything's running okay. All right. After this, we will have. Oh wait, those are wrong on stream. What the hell? Good thing I checked that. That's for another league. Grand Plats. Oh, Grand Place. This looks pretty good. Okay, we'll start up here. No bots, US East. We'll set it to 3v3, and I should be all set here, stream. I'm gonna leave music going, if you don't mind. I'll turn up audio for you, okay? So you're nice and comfy, got the headphones on. Oh, did Rogue get in? Oh damn, that's unfortunate. No food for me, no food for me. Ba-da-da-da. Hopefully get back in here. It's me right now, it's me today. I gotta pull up chat too. Chat, what's happening? What's happening? The little hippo? Wait, the littlest hippo. What's up? Azazel's my baby boo? No, he's my baby boo, what the? Yo, chill! Oh my god. So my game's after this. I really want this to, like, you know, work faster. I guess it's alright. What makes you say Azazel is your baby boo? What makes you say that? The littlest hippo, I'm gonna need you to watch the stream. I'm gonna need to make sure everybody's behaving. Everything's working. The stream isn't dying. It's all on you. I'm gonna go get food, okay? You're in charge of stream. We kissed, lol. No! I slept with him in Minecraft. I don't know if that counts. Alright, I trust you. I don't even hear you say yes, but I know you're gonna say yes. So it's okay. Alright. Wait, Azazel scores! Lucifer scored! Azazel scores. Oh, great commentary. Thank you so much. Really appreciate that. I got mashed potatoes and coleslaw. Okay, here we go. You want to keep commenting for a little bit? Sweet. I don't know. You probably didn't say yes yet, but I'm gonna say the sweet. I already know what you're gonna say. Wait, they're going crazy today. What? In 3 minutes, there I have 4 goals. What? Demon Talk are off to a hell of a start. I know Chris said his head was hurting. He's having headaches today. But Rogue is feeling good. Rogue told me he feels good. So, maybe it's a little bit overconfident from Rogue. They're really a pass play. Oh. The breakaway. And there we go. Back to me. Oh yeah, sorry, Rogue's on the ceiling. Rogue's gonna try to score. He didn't score though. And now he's taking it back down his side. Wait, we killed somebody. Wait, hold on. Is that allowed? And Lucifer scores! Okay. Rogue and Chris is not quite ready. For this Demon Talk offense. Back to you, the littlest hippo. Wait, hold on, Chris. Ah, Lucifer just wasn't just quite ready to get there. Oh, sorry, was it back to me? Oh, my bad. My bad. I swear I didn't mean it. Wait, Chris off the ceiling, he's feeling himself today? Wait, hold on. Well, hello. Oh wait, the comeback? Wait, hold on. Bump into each other. Wait, Rogue with a shot! Wait! The comeback! Wait, hold on. Honestly, didn't think it'd be a comeback. And definitely not at this extent. And with 27 seconds, they are one goal from tying this up. Okay. Chris and Rogue trying to make a play downfield here. Rogue passes to Chris. Chris does get it. But Lucifer is putting on the pressure. 10 seconds left. Can they keep it up? Rogue demoed. Lucifer winding up for the shot. He's going to drop it down. Chris does 50 it to the wall. Now the ball just needs to drop down. Can they get it? It will drop though. And not quite enough. Demon Talk. They are going to be taking the first game. It's still a long series ahead of us. Oh, there we go. Right song. Dubsky. There we go. And it looks like the players are already ready to get back into this. Let me just adjust the scoreboard. Here we are. Demon Talk, taking game one. I mean, I didn't see anything but the last 2 minutes, but the last 2 minutes were so close. Like, Grand Plats probably looked better in the last 2 minutes, but Demon Talk were able to hold on from the early lead. And it's looking to be a good series. If we keep getting games like that, oh yeah, this could be good. But game two we go. Person Rogue do cut that out from Lucifer, but it's gonna be a bit dangerous as Azazel is gonna be able to put it in. Yeah, I mean, Rogue did get a good touch, but Chris, I mean, they both try to do the same thing, and then it's ended up counteracting each other. Lucifer and Azazel just put on the pressure to get an early lead. You say, I taught Daddy Azazy all he knows? Let's go. I'm sure you did, honest. Oh, wait. Hold on, a really good counterattack from Rogue off the kickoff. Oh, Rogue, he's practiced that kickoff so many times, I bet. Nothing Lucifer and Azazel can do about that. And maybe drawn again after that. So having basically two kickoff goals in a row. I mean, Rogue and Chris really keep it on defense here. I mean, Rogue's always been a really defensive player. And Lucifer is able to try to put a shot in, and it finally does find its way in. Rogue, I don't think he had quite enough boost there. Let's check. Actually, I'm not able to see. There it is. Yeah, no boost for Rogue there. And, I mean, they're going to find another lead here. Can Demon Talk keep it this time? Rogue in a 1v2 situation because Chris isn't back yet. He's so good in those positions. Now he's on the counterattack. Rogue puts a shot on, and Lucifer can't reach it. And Rogue, what a job from him on that downfield just counterattack. And I feel like the counterattack is the thing that's been the most brutal for Azazel and Lucifer. Rogue is going to hit off to the corner off his own back, where Azazel going to try to bring this in. Lucifer is there. Lucifer tries to get to it, but Rogue is going to be there to block. Chris pushes off to the corner where Rogue is now at. Lucifer does a good 50. Chris a little bit awkward. A good touch from him, though. It's going to be straight to Azazel, though. And both teams not really finding what they want. Lucifer just fakes one for the ball and goes for the bump on Chris. And is able to put the shot in and go for the double off Rogue's touch. Can't quite do it. Chris with a downfield carry. Lucifer trying to keep this attack going. Rogue finally breaks out. Now Chris can't reach it. Azazel, Lucifer downfield. What a pass. And Rogue can't quite reach it. And another lead here for Demon Talk. Oh, what a pass. Lucifer sent that. And Azazel get around that perfectly. Any less power to that Azazel got, it wouldn't have gone the way it did. It wouldn't be in the back of the net right now. We wouldn't be at a kickoff. Maybe a kickoff, but like maybe for a grand plat goal, because they committed hard to that. Oh, then Lucifer trying to go for something spectacular. Can't quite turn it around. Lucifer, he's gonna have it off the wall. He does 50. It's Chris. It's gonna go in their favor. Azazel does not turn though. Rogue puts it along the back where Lucifer is there though. Azazel clears it downfield. Chris awkward. Lucifer puts a shot on. No, Rogue is there. Chris trying to get us away. Does good. And Chris now on the counterattack. Not a lot of boost to his name. But he's trying to get something out to Rogue. Rogue gets sent to the ball on the wall. Chris and Rogue trying to keep this attack going. They're not really good with high pressure situations. And they're usually good with counterattacks, but I think David Talk is going to find their way out of this. Unless Chris has something to say about it. Chris still fighting for this pressure. And finally, the pressure is going to be relieved. Oh, a good fake there from Rogue. Now he's back in the orange half. Diggle. Kai's gonna pass off to Lucifer. Lucifer can't quite reach it. Now Chris, long clear. Rogue is gonna try to chase this down there. Too many goal. 45 seconds left for them to try to get that goal. And tie this thing up. Chris tries to put it through, but Lucifer still there on the defense. I know I haven't been talking much, but this level of play has been so good for both these two teams. The defense and the offense as a Lucifer as Azul. They make a pass play and they're gonna get a 2-0 lead here. Oh, really a pass play. Really messed with Chris and Rogue there. And now, Rogue and Chris have a little bit of a steeper hill to climb, but nothing they cannot do or have not done before. Rogue tries to carry to Chris, but a little bit, like, a few touches too many, I'd say. And Demon Talk almost able to find another one. Rogue is going to try to go for goal difference here with a little bit of flick, and he does get it. And who knows? VCC and VLCS, whatever this league's name has been over the years. I mean, it's been close for a lot of teams on goal difference. I mean, I think I missed bracket 1 year by one goal. I think both of these has missed bracket by one goal like twice. So it's been pretty crazy. But there we go. But I mean, Rogue and Chris gonna have to reverse sweep. Let's see if they want timeout. They might be confident. Oh, it's coming to VC. I don't know if they saw the message. Hey, do you guys want a timeout?
No, I'm good.
I meant to say bye before I left. Sorry, that was so rude.
You're fine.
All right. I just said, do you want to sub? Do you want? Yeah, I just left. All right, and we're finally getting this game. Sorry about that. Sorry about the no audio here. This is bad. Alright. Alright, finally, we're gonna try to get commentating in this game. Alright. So Bagel, I just got word, is not gonna be able to make this next game coming up after this, so I'm trying to find him a sub. And I did find him a sub. Shout out Cloudy. I'm trying to look around a second. Yeah, it's gonna be either, it's gonna be the best bet. Yeah, it's the only sub on that rank. Champ 3, Cloudy will play for Bagel. And Azazel will put this one away. First goal of the game, actually, I just realized, what the heck? Out of this series, I did not expect there to be one goal in a minute and 45 seconds, but hey, that's what we got. Glad they waited for me, glad they waited for me. Oh. Oh. Wait, hold on. Stream, bear with me. Stream! You hear Stream? Alright, sorry. Like I was saying, I mean, Demon Talk looked really good this series. I think Rogue and Chris just still cannot find their chemistry. I mean, they're both good individual players, but together, I mean, they're not the best. They've definitely got some picks to make out, but Rogue, oh my gosh, Rogue, with a downfield play. Look, it's so comfortable, the ball. Azazel goes for it, but, I mean, Rogue just gets it past with ease, looks like, and very good downward carry from Rogue. Stats on the players? Yeah, I can choose stats on the players. Here's the stats for this game. I'm not going to keep it up, but league-wise, oh my gosh, Lucifer and Azazel with a pass play. Wait, guys, stop it. Oh my god, what a bang. Oh my god, they're so fast. What the heck? I mean, that's the best defensive player in the league right there. And he could not do anything about that. Alright, stat leaders. Let's see. Let's see for you. So, in goals. Or no, in MVPs. So for MVP this season, Rogue has 8 MVPs. And Azazel has 4. Lucifer has 3. Goals, Rogue has 28. Azazel has 23, and Lucifer has 18. I'm sitting at Rogue 2nd, Azazel is 3rd, and Lucifer is 7th out of the, 24 players this season so far. Assists, Lucifer is in front with 15 assists, Azazel has 11, and Rogue has 8 assists. Saves, Rogue is in the lead with 39 saves, and he's only played 3 games. So he's looking to be the savior of the group stage. And then shots, Rogue has 65 shots, Azazel has 54, and Lucifer has 50 shots. Lucifer and Azazel both have 14 saves, by the way. That's stats for the league. So Azazel and Lucifer with 14 saves, and they played 3 games, that's not very good. So their defense definitely is their worst aspect to them right now, I'd say. But their offense, though, I mean, their pass play is just, I don't think anyone does it better than them right now in the league. But they gotta get past a really good defense, and Grand Platt's really holding up. 1 minute remaining, though, they have to get something here. Rogue goes low, and he's able to get a pass to Zazel on defense. And Rogue, calm, cool, and collected. Rogue picks up 100 boost, and he didn't even need all of it. He only needed 30 of it to touch that ball and get where he needed it. Rogue looks so good this series. Definitely a team a lot of people are scared to go up against, and Demon Talk looking good right now. I mean, Demon Talk are my team to win this season, but Grand Plats are the team I don't want to win the most. But I mean, they're still a really good team, and I feel like they definitely have a chance of playing this season, for sure. But 25 seconds left now. and Rogue and Chris on the defensive yet again. Trying to defend these Demon Talk passes. Lucifer puts it across the box. Aziz is going to be there to receive. Puts along the backboard. Rogue is there, though. Lucifer. Last one back for Demon Talk. Does take a good touch. Gets it past one, gets it past two. He gets to try to get past Azazel. Azazel tries to put it in the net, but Rogue is there. And the clock taking down. Rogue trying to get this upfield. It's going to try to find its way in, but it's not going to just in time. Overtime. And Chris. Oh my god, Chris off kickoff. After all that, Lucifer thought Chris was going to be faster on kickoff, but not quite, and beat him there a little bit too fast, and Grandplatz able to take game three. Wow, game four we go. All right. In the game before we go here. So Grandplatz look at, oh my god, that's what I say, like Grandplatz connect for a shot. Let's see here. Sorry again, chat. Ping copium. Someone said there's a ping problem. The ping looks good. Alright, so I mean, I haven't been watching, so they haven't scored yet because I haven't been watching, of course. Oh, okay, I thought that was it. Rogue, again with a beautiful save, just barely making it. Losing Lucifer, trying to put in challenges, but can't quite make something happen. Chris, trying to get this out to Rogue, but Azazel reads it. Chris does make a good enough touch for Rogue, though. Rogue, with a demo, he's gonna come off the ceiling! He's gonna give up on Lucifer, too, but Chris, as last man back, is trying to keep on the pressure, can't keep it going, though. Rogue. It's a good hard clear with Lucifer. He's going to be there to receive. Lucifer off the wall. Lucifer trying to go for a bump here on Rogue, but he misses. And Chris and Rogue both go, but they end up getting the clear. He's going to try to get a pass across backward. Lucifer with a shot. No, Rogue is there again. I think it was going to be off target anyways, but it would have been a good setup for Azazel either way. It's across the backboard. Lucifer is trying to put this thing in. Lucifer gets it across the backboard, but can't quite do it. Chris and Rogue trying to keep on the pressure. What are the requirements for joining this league? I mean, there's not really rank requirements. The lowest ranked player this season is Diamond 1, though. So a random silver probably would be a little bit out of place. But sometimes people are really desperate for subs. So I think a random silver, of course, like one of the best players in the world, but a random silver, I mean, should definitely play. It's just if captains could find someone else to do it that they prefer. But no, like, yeah. I mean, if not, we just play like some custom games, prime matches and stuff. Definitely, like, again, like, in, like, the off season, we do scrims where anyone could join. No, I mean, yeah. If not, you can just join the Discord and just hang out. The only, actually, there's one requirement, and the requirement's not to be toxic. Oh, but Rogue does go through the demon, the demon talk defense. Rogue, just with so much, just so much swagger. Oh my god, he's so good at the game. No, but Rogue, honestly, best player this season, definitely. And he's definitely proven that. And he's looking to take us to game 5 to see who could finally win the series. But I mean, at this point, even with Grandpa's winning one game, I think both people have a pretty good chance of making, but now they're definitely gonna make bracket. This depends where they're gonna be. Which team wins this is, I think, second seed in bracket, so that put them in a really good spot. They'll be going up against probably Team Dead or Synthesis Ass, I would say. I see you thought it was like had a fill out form. No. Oh my god. Rogue again, look at it. I actually think it's the game 5. I wasn't like, you know, for sure. I didn't think for sure, but now we're looking like it. I mean, 18 seconds could mean a lot of things, so we'll see. You don't have to do anything to be in the league. I mean, knowing somebody, you know Azazel, so that's gonna be huge for you. And like, if not, I'd probably like talk to you. But since you know Azazel, then I know you're cool. But we are gonna go to game 5 here, and Grandplatz looking solid. I wouldn't be surprised if we saw a Demon Talk timeout here. Let me ask him. I might get back with us here. We might not even have to join their VC. I'm definitely too bad at playing to join this league. I mean, hey, you could join and hang out, play some games. I know people like helping people get better. So, I don't know, we'll talk to the Zays and Lucifer to see if they want timeout. Hey, you wanna timeout, guys?
No, we're fine.
Alright. Roll run it. No West.
We're good.
Alright, sounds good. Alright, let's get into game 5 here. This is the time. Let me adjust scoreboard. Wait, hold on. There we are. And game 5. Here we are. And we're off. I mean, Azazel just takes it downfield right off kickoff, and I don't know how Rogue didn't get touched there. He's leaned all the way back, I can hear in his voice. Yeah, that sounds about right. Sorry, I'm doing mass DMs right now. Yeah. Gotta figure out this next game. It'd be great if I had another commentator, but I don't. They cover it for me. Oh my god, they get another one? Was that back-to-back goals? I didn't even see, actually, but... Azazel, take us downfield. He is hard focused. He's not wanting to lose this. And I get the best, one of the best 1v1 players in the league. I mean, Rogue was GC 3-1, I'm pretty sure, once. So, I mean, that's saying something. Oh my god, another one? Wait, where? Oh, the bumps. Oh, the 50. Oh my god, Azazel's actually a monster right now. Alright, I think we're done with next series games. Alright, hard focus comes, hard focus comes. Alright. 3:40 left of this match. Demon Talk, 3 goals ahead here. And they're looking solid as Lucifer takes this downfield. He's gonna try to get this cross to his teammate. Can't reach the final touch. Rogue, take us downfield. Does get a good 50. He's gonna try to get this out to Chris. Can't quite do it. Oh, Azazel had to hit the brakes there. It was gonna be an own goal in his own net. Lucifer with a risky pass play, but it's gonna end up working for him with a counterattack downfield. Azazel trying to keep this going. Rogue with a hard clear. It's gonna hit the backboard. Can he keep it going? No, it's gonna hit crossbar. It's gonna be so awkward. And Rogue gets beat for Lucifer. Lucifer trying to get a pitch shot going. Maybe a bump for Chris. Chris can't find the save though. And Lucifer gonna make it hard on Chris. And Chris not able to get there. Lucifer. It's a 4-goal lead here for Demon Talk. Rogue Chris gonna have to clutch up. Alright, now halfway through this game, Lucifer and Azazel looking like the better team, but they played all series long, and they've had some rough efforts, and Rogue trying to make a comeback here, trying to put this down, no, it's going to hit the backboard. He's not able to find the target just yet, he's going to keep on it though. Lucifer with a counterattack, Demon Truck trying to open the scoring up even more, and he does! Azazel able to find the back of the net yet again. And they're looking to be the 2 seed, or maybe even the 1st seed, depending on what happens with the other games. Five goals ahead, 2:12 left on the clock. As Chris, they try to take us up the wall, looking for a pass. Cannot quite get a touch he wants there. But now a zero boost, gets bumped from Lucifer. But he's going to keep going. Moving upfield, Rogue with a shot, he is able to find it. Rogue has the comeback started. Or have I spoke too soon? Is it too good to be true? Game 5 overtime, is that in the realm of possibility right now? We will see in coming minutes. Chris, a good kickoff from him. Rogue's gonna be behind him and back him up. Rogue is gonna turn and beat Azazel. Rogue gets a touch. Lucifer has to be there. He does. Puts it in a good spot. It's a little bit awkward for Rogue. Rogue tried to get a pass off to Chris. Lucifer is going to intercept it. Has plenty of boost. Chris mistouches. And Lucifer, good chance. The pass across. Rogue is there. Rogue now looking for the counter attack. It's be open for him. Can he get it back in time? And he can. 3-goal deficit now for Grand Platz. They're getting closer. And they are looking really good. But with that, it's looking like it's gonna be a hard comeback here. is able to find the back of the net, and Ramplatz, it's not looking too good, but I mean, possible. Kristen Rogue trying to break out of their half, but Lucifer is able, putting a lot of offensive pressure on them. Kristen Rogue trying to find that counterattack again that's worked so well from this whole series. And this might be it. They need this. Now Lucifer does cut it out. And Rogue, it's getting harder and harder for them to come back as every second ticks down. This isn't a life or death situation for these two teams, but it definitely could be a lot bigger than it seems. Lucifer finds Azazel. Azazel is not going to go for it. Thinks Rogue would have had a clear if he gave it to him like that. Good choice, honestly. But it would have bought them an insurance goal if he did put it away. Now Chris and Rogue trying to make a counterattack out of this. Chris takes one too many touches, and Rogue is not able to find the shot. There's too many double quits from Rogue and Chris, and it's looking impossible now. I'm calling it Demon Talk. Take the series. Defend the reverse sweep. And Chris always puts one more away. Rogue almost puts another one away. And Azazel is going to get a good touch to kill the ball. And what a series. Reverse sweep looked like it would have happened, but not quite yet. They weren't ready to give it up. And that will be the end of the series. But we will get player interviews here, so stick around. Okay, here we go. Who we want? Let us get Ramplatz in here first. Let's see what they have to say. Rogue.
Yep.
Oh man. How you doing, Rogue?
I'm doing.
Yeah. I mean, you guys look so good in game 3 and 4 there. I mean, what was going through your guys' minds?
A lot.
A lot of good things, a lot of bad things. What are we talking about?
I was just trying to figure it out. I mean, it was really hard to play against those two because they just passed so much.
Oh, yeah. It's a really good passing team.
Yeah.
And you guys held on really well for a long time.
Yeah. Then they just, like, target demoed me at the end. And
oh, did they? I didn't even notice. Oh, shit. Yeah.
There was just only so much I could do against it.
Yeah. It's definitely a tough team to face. And definitely, I think it's definitely the second best looking team right now, but I think they will end up winning this season in my eyes. But I mean, it's hard to say. I think every team's really close, but they are really good when they're on getting a game like this today.
Yeah, it's just very dependent on Chris for me.
Yeah.
And he wasn't feeling well today. He wasn't there today.
Yeah.
It was very difficult because he kept just taking the ball from me.
I saw that a few times. Yeah.
And he kept taking my boost. And it's not a problem when he just, like, is missing and stuff like that. Because, I mean, well, he's a diamond. I don't expect him to just be 1v2 in the champs.
Mm-hmm.
But, like, it was when he was just, like, taking all my shit. And I was just like, well, like, I can't really do much here.
Yeah, honestly. Well, I mean, do you guys feel, like, confident? Because you guys did make bracket. Because you had to take it to game 5, so you're 100% going to bracket, but like,
yeah.
I mean, how are you feeling all together?
I think it honestly depends on if I'm playing mechanically
on the day.
Yeah, okay, I think it's very day to day because, like, the mental, I can obviously always play like a good mental game, but it's really hard when I'm playing teams that can pass and shit like that because you can't mental that, like. They just have more chemistry than what I can handle.
Yeah.
I mean, that's just how twos is. If you have a team that passes, you're not going to be able to play against that very well. If you can't pass around them and have both players blocking the passing lanes.
Mm-hmm, yeah.
But like when I play mechanically, I don't have a problem just scoring them.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I was trying to tell Chris to play very defensive that game because if I could just have like the know-how that I could. I can't have the confidence to play mechanically right now.
Yeah.
Because it's like, I need to, if I could just have him play really defensively, then I know, like, okay, I can just do whatever the hell I need to score this goal. Mm. It's just a few times I was like telling him to play defensively, and then I'd go up for a play, and then he'd be right behind me.
Yeah.
So it's that's just
a lot of rotations, but
yeah.
I feel like with you, with like your defense, you guys definitely have like a good shot. It's just like to work him in your rotation the way it needs to be. It's gonna take some work, but I feel like you guys could be a really good team.
Yeah, I think I genuinely think if we can get the defense portion into his head, because he's not a bad offensive player by any means. Yeah. He's got pretty decent shots. I mean, like, he's good at passing. He understands like where he needs to be for me to pass to him. Mm-hmm. It's honestly just rotations and like defensive mind.
I'm a firm believer that people that play with you get better. So I think you guys could be a good a good point. I think you can work your magic into him. And I think you guys could be a definitely good team going into bracket. But that'll be your last game before bracket, by the way. I don't know if I ever said
that. Yeah.
But yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't know.
I think it sucks because like. He just doesn't have time to play the game as much. Yeah. So I really don't blame him at all. It's no blame or no bad feeling towards him.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, for sure. But that's gonna put you guys at either third seed, most likely, or fourth seed. Second seed if Team Kickrox have a really bad last game, I think might be possible. But honestly, it might come down to goal difference too. So I don't know.
I got plenty of goals.
That is true. All right, we'll bring Azaz on here. You can, if you want to, you can stick around. I do have a game in 5 minutes though. So, there's Azaz. Hey, I was talking about you. Okay. Not feeling too good, Azaz? You sound pretty out of it, man.
What? Oh, nothing. It was just. No, it was just a series.
It's kind of crazy series.
It was a series.
Well, how do you look looser for a feel across the whole series? You guys looked really good in like basically all the games, 3 and 4. I mean, caught you lacking, but you guys picked it back up in game 5 for sure.
Let's see. Game 3, Ethan fucking lagged on the kickoff in OT. So.
that was unfortunate.
Yeah, I didn't watch any like the first minutes of each game because I'm hard DMing because. There's two players that are unresponsive, or one Bagel's not able to show up, and then my teammate Griffin is unresponsive right now. So I'm really trying to.
You need scatter. To stop.
I might get cloudy, honestly, because I don't know if Griffin will be here. Yeah. I need to call him honestly, so I need to really wrap up the stream. But
yes, and the little thing I'll say, it's all thanks to my biggest supporter from the chat, Hippo. You know, he was messing with my DMs, telling me. You know, he's my biggest supporter,
Yeah, I am commentate in chat when you were what are we fucking called? When I was going to get somebody, sorry, my brain's dead, I'm gonna lose this next game. But no. So you guys did pretty good though?
Yeah, bro, I have one thing to say. Can you please just stop saving everything, please?
I mean that's Rogue's thing, I mean.
Yeah, can you just stop?
I mean, honestly, you fed him. You're the one that like is gonna make him the goal most goals most I mean saves of the year.
Yeah, maybe take less shots and I won't have to get as many saves.
Yeah,
like...
exactly.
But you know, but that's the thing. I like taking shots though.
Hey yo, take shots.
Or just like pass more, because every time you guys passed, I couldn't do shit.
I'll do the question. Can you stream next game? Or is that not looking good? Nani?
I'm literally right. Fuck, I can do it.
Oh, you can do it? Okay. Beautiful. Yeah. Alright, we're gonna end the stream because I have to start up. That took too long. Alright, bye stream. See you in a few minutes. Bye!
Okay.